Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to report people on Roblox, and if it's bad enough, get them banned. So here we are, and I'm going to show you how to do this in-game as well as through the Roblox website. So here we are, I'm on my iPhone, I have the Roblox app opened. The easiest way of doing this is, as you see up above here, my friends list. Obviously, hopefully you're not going to report any of your friends, but it's as simple as just tapping on that person's profile, and then you'll see the three dots with a circle around it there. If you tap that at the bottom, it'll give you a few options. The one you want to do is report, and then tap into report, and then you're going to see this dialog box become available to you here. Just make sure that you're not falsely reporting people just because you don't like them. So go ahead and tap the drop-down menu to select a category. Let's say it's inappropriate language. You select that there, and then be as detailed as you possibly can here in the comments section. And if you really want to get, you know, in detail, you can take screenshots and attach those and put those here when you get to the website. And then once you've typed in the comments here, go to report abuse right there below the comment box, and you're good to go. All right, now let's say you're in a game or an experience here within Roblox, and you find someone within the game that you're playing that you know needs to be reported and or banned. What you would want to do is tap on the little Roblox icon in the upper left-hand corner, and you'll see a bunch of different tabs here. The one you want to go to is report. It should be the third or fourth one over, and it's going to show you, do you want to report an experience, so an actual game itself, or a person? We want to do a person, and then we want to tap the drop-down menu where it says choose one, and any of the people who are near you or on this experience that you've interacted with will come available to you here, and then you'll just tap into that person's name, and then you'll tap into the reason for the reporting or ban option here, and then you would go ahead and tap on swearing or whatever it may be, and then basically where it says abuse description, you would tap into that box there and begin typing why you think this person should be reported and or banned from Roblox for a certain amount of time or whatever it may be, and then tap on submit, and you are good to go. And the last easiest way of reporting someone on Roblox is right here on the Roblox website. You can do a few things. You can again click on the person here, you can view their profile, and then go right here where it says report abuse. You can do that there, but again, I don't think you'll be doing that for your friends. So what you would want to do is just go to the search bar up here on the Roblox website and just type in the name. So let's find a person or a name. So go to their name and then go to in people right here. So it searches for people. Find the person that you want to ban. Make sure you get the username correctly. Select or click into their profile, and you'll see an option here on their profile that allows you to report abuse. Click on that, and then you select the category as to why you're reporting them. Type in some details here. Hit report abuse, and you are good to go. Just remember to never falsely report someone. Do it legitly. That way people who should be banned will get banned. Thank you guys for watching the video. If it helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next tutorial.